and they actually just drag it off the side of the cliff and say, you're leaving home. So when we brought Rosie up here, of course, we had to feed her just as an adult bird would feed its youngster. And they bring back food from hundreds of miles away. Sometimes they're eating things like guanacas, llamas, a dead seal or a whale washed up on the beach. And they carry it back in a bag on the front of the chest, which is called a crop. And that will obviously start to digest and warm up. So.